Good evening. My name is Catherine Wright. I am a professor of voice at Boston Conservatory at Berklee. I teach a course in performance skills to all the junior classical voice principals. Tonight, you will hear the junior singers premiere a wide variety of art songs. All of these songs have been composed especially for the singers by our very talented student composers, except for two. One song by the contemporary American composer Ben Moore, and one song by Jonathan Bailey Holland, our chair of composition, contemporary music, and core studies here at Boston Conservatory. We have enjoyed this important annual collaboration and the artistic growth and creativity that it inspires of both the singers and the composers. We send a special thank you to our wonderful pianist and coach, Yukiko Oba, whose participation in this project is invaluable, and also to Jonathan Bailey Holland for his guidance and support of this project. The singers' performances were recorded in a variety of locations on and off campus. Following safety protocol, those who recorded on campus wore masks. Thank you so much for attending our concert. We hope you will enjoy.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Yan Cui. I will be singing Superior Water, composed by Berklee. The text is also by him. So this song, Superior Water, which refers to the Superior Lake, is one of the Great Lakes in the North America. So this is the place that the composer himself had many fond memories in the past. So this song, I'm going to take you with the journey to go to the past and try to recall some beautiful memories. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Junzo Gong. I'm from China and I'm a junior student. I will be singing Stopping by Oz on Snowy Evening by Lauren Greenberger. She chose a Robert Frost poem Stopping by Oz on Snowy Evening as the lyrics for this piece. During cold weather conditions, a man struggles to fulfill a promise while he becomes increasingly distracted by a person he may know. Please enjoy it. Thank you.
Horses, I think I know his horses in the village. So he will not see me stopping here to watch his hoofs fall out with snow. I live to host my sinked prayer to stop. All the farmers near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gave his harness bells a shake to ask if there is a mistake. The only others on the sweep of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep. And must go before I sleep. And must go before I sleep.
Hi, my name is Chloe Gardner, and I will be singing The Parable of the Old Man and the Young. The text of this piece is by Wilfred Owen and has been set by Len Tetta. This is a retelling of the biblical story of Abram and Isaac and studies the naturally violent nature of human beings. I hope you enjoy.
belts and straps and bully puppets and trenches there, and stretch it forth a knife to slay his son.
My name is Rui Jingguo, and I'm going to sing The Human Element by Brin Stuhli Girls. So the composer extracted the text from Dow Chemical commercial. He focused on the positive message from the commercial, but at the same time, there is also sarcasm going through the piece. I hope you can enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Blake Hopkins. I will sing Coffin Lake, Colorado by Jonathan Bailey Holland, and the poet is Jessica Bell Smith. In this piece shows a descriptive of watching a lake overnight and into the morning, listening to the water and the fog that emerges above the water in the evening and losing themselves in their thoughts. Tonight I wait for the bodies to rise, their breath the steam swirling through the shadows of mountains. Listen to ghosts move on the dark bottom, slow and heavy, like boulders. Their voices break on the surface in the peaks of white caps. The marblings of rock slides. Is the sky blue to each shore? The sun rising like a bright ghost in dark water. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Sophia Israel, and I will be singing When I Was 1 in 20 by Ben Moore, lyrics by A.E. Hausman. This piece is about a young girl explaining everything she's learned over her 22 years of living.
Thank you. My name is Francesca Coverini, and I will be singing Rest, music and lyrics by Jenny Yi. This piece is about the loss of a loved one and all the beauty that they've left behind.
Hello, my name is Jackson Schroeder, and I'll be performing Letters from Oscar to Bosie by Neil Klein, text by Oscar Wilde. This piece is about a man proclaiming his love to another man.
It is on love for that was. can't go to Salisbury Fest. Always with a line of rose cross them.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, my name is Sarah Merrim. I will be singing Poisonous Plants of America by Justin Tavares with the poetry by Elizabeth Willis. This piece explores the wacky titles of the Poisonous Plants of America.
My name is Donato Celentano, and I will be singing Large Rat, composed by Jingming Dong, based off a traditional Chinese poem.
Large rat, large rat, large rat, really too. name is Emily Bartlett, and I will be performing for you today Lesson 6 from Lessons in Geography, composed by Peter Fletcher. The piece itself is to be sung as if being taught in a classroom. It's very didactic and evokes imagery of the formless earth.
Hello, my name is Abraham Cruz, and I'll be singing On the White Snow, composed by Ian Medina. I happen to have written the poem myself, and the poem speaks about how one finds true love and describes in a way of nature and color. Please enjoy.
I must wait. My name is Avery Richards, and today I will be performing The Owls Are Not What They Seem by Spencer Winnell. This piece is inspired by the non-sequitur and dreamlike films of David Lynch. His most well-known work is Twin Peaks. The text is taken from Lynch's various films, compiled by the composer through free association, double entendre, and puns employing the same dreamlike reasoning that Lynch does.
My name is Jaden Goldberg, and today, for the last song of the concert, I will be singing Thoughts of Tomorrow with song and text by Peter Woensma. This song is about keeping mindfulness even in the toughest of times.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming to the concert.